today's workout, we have a 15-minute AMRAP of a 400 meters on the assault bike, 30 double unders, and one squat snatch at 70 kilo. I don't really have an intention for this one. Just looking to get the heart rate up, get a good workout in, and we'll see how we go. Here we go. Alright, let's finish up that one. Ended up with 8 rounds and 100 meters on the assault bike. Overall, a pretty cruisy type of workout. Definitely needed this. Body's starting to play up a little bit, mentally a little bit tougher today, but definitely pushed through. Happy I did so. The snatches felt okay. Still got heaps of work to do on my Olympic lifting. That's fine. Double unders felt pretty good, although my rope started to break, started to sort of untangle or untwine or whatever. So that was a little bit annoying, but I managed to get through it. But overall, not too bad. Till next one.